2012 Future Soldier Exhibition and Conference, FSEC, was an excellent opportunity to inspect state-of-the-art future soldier technologies. In this part of our documentary, we will try to have a closer look at this Pontour armored vehicle that has attracted our attention being exhibited at the Czech Armed Forces booth.
What you can see behind me, it's a special reconnaissance version of armored vehicle Pandur. Czech military has four now. It will be better, I hope. So it's a special version, not normally for direct combat of mechanized soldier, but for a reconnaissance unit. It's equipped by special radar and optical head. You can see it above the vehicle, and with a special equipment for reconnaissance, electronic, visual, and radar reconnaissance.
Is this military vehicle a Czech made?
We are not producer. We are customer. Uh-huh. It's today is very difficult to say who is a producer, which nation, because it's multinational. It's American plus Austria. It's not a single nation producer.
Every nation in the world should be responsible for giving its share to the global security. And this armored vehicle is an excellent example of such cooperation.